Welcome back to a brand new video here on the channel. We're back for episode 3 on Mind Junkie to continue the OP prison series. Now, if you want to hop on the server, make sure to use my IP being slate.mindjunkie.com. Now, it's basically, there's no reason for you not to use it. It just helps me, and I mean, it's not really a deficit of you using it. So if you want to support the Slate Army, join with that IP. Also, one more thing before we hop into the video. If you want a free rank here on the server, go over to store.mindjunkie.com. Go to the Mystic Realm, which is the realm that is out right now. Then go to ranks, do the civilian rank, which is the first rank. Then when you go to checkout to the promo code and all that, type in Slate, which is, of course, my name, and you'll get the rank 100% for free. If you're thinking of hopping on the server, you know, do that. So yeah, in today's video, we're basically going to be focusing on maxing out our jackhammer. We're going to try to, as you can see, we got token pouch fully maxed out, which was basically what last video was about. And now we have our jackhammer to 1300, you know, 1344, and it goes up to 5000. So it's kind of a grind, but we have been donated so many freaking tokens. As you can see on the right side, the scoreboard, I have 269 million tokens. And then I also have $1.7 quadrillion, and I think Reyes, I don't really know how to say the name, is going to give me more. So let's see. They said they have a donation. Let's see what it is. Oh, it's 230. What? Okay, so 30 million tokens, which is really good. That's going to get us over 300 million tokens in the quadrillion. Oh my freaking gosh. Reyes has donated me so much. Thank you so much again for coming in clutch. Bang, bang, redeem. Those both are all, we're just short of 300 million, but we have 2.7 quadrillion, which is actually stupid insane. So huge shout out to Reyes. I really don't know how to say the name. I'm pretty stupid, boys, but let's go ahead and hop right into this video. All right, so hopping right into this video, we have 4 summer crates to open, and I'm gonna be giving one away in this video. So if you want to enter in the giveaway, leave a like on the video, subscribe to the channel, and put your in-game name in the comment section, and then I'll roll the winner in the next video. And the winner of last video's giveaway is actually in the pinned comment on this video. So maybe you won. Go check. But yeah, we're going to go ahead and open 3 of these bad boys. I think you can open multiple at a time. You can. Holy crap. Okay, can we open another one? We can. Yo, okay. So 15 reward keys. So we got so much. I'm not even going to try to look at all. I just want to look at the final reward. 8 robots. 8. Oh my gosh. We did not. We did not. Boys, we have. Oh my gosh. No, no way. We have 16 robots to add on. Are you kidding me right now? We already have like 20-something robots, and no, we have more than, no, okay, we're overpowered. This is actually insane. We have 16 and 12 robots, 28 robots, if I did my math right. I sure hope I did, but, oh my gosh, that's actually insane. And other than that, we got 30 mystic keys, 25 warden keys, a cube, 3 book, fortune 150, fortune 150, fortune 150, and then we got probably, we got so much money. Oh my gosh, we have 5.7 quadrillion now. I think we had 2.7, so that means we got 3 quadrillion. Holy freaking crap. And then of course the robots, and then we probably got some tokens, not much, but boys, that was an insane opening. All right, we're gonna go ahead and place all of these robots. Okay, oh crap, I placed them. Okay, yeah, OCD, that's just not gonna happen. Let me go and pick these up. All right, there we go, we picked them up. Now let's place them in order. So 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 12. So if we put 12 on both sides, that's 24 in total. How many do we have? 28. So we need 12, 13, 14. Okay, we need 14 on both sides. That will work, right? Wait. Why do we have 15 left? Oh, no. Did I do my math wrong? Wait, I think I need to add one more. I think maybe I just skipped a number or something, but let me go add the 14 on the other side. Let me actually count. Let me see this. Slash fly. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 10 blocks left over. So once placing all of these robots, we should have 10 left over. All right, and the last one. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, perfect. We did it even, luckily. But, oh my gosh, dude, we have so many freaking robots. All right, so we're at warp crates now. I'm gonna go ahead and open all of these warden crate keys, which are literally insane. So let's go ahead and just spam right click these bad boys. Oh my gosh, we're getting so much stuff. We're just gonna look after I open all of it. Hope my inventory doesn't get full. Holy crap, dude. No, our inventory got full. Holy crap, we got some kingpin gear. I'm actually gonna slap that on. Some kingpin gear. Okay, some pickaxes. Wait, we got vouchers. Yo, an auto sell voucher. That's actually insanely the good and a fly voucher. Holy crap. And then we got another kingpin. Okay, I'm gonna go back to my plot and throw all of these all of this stuff in these chests. Oh my gosh, we got so much stuff. So it's gonna go ahead and slap it all in here. All right, and now these two things are insanely good. I do not know what I'm gonna do with them. I'm not gonna do anything with them in this video, but possibly in the next video I may give them away, or I might even give them away on a stream or something. I don't know, but those are really good. But I'm gonna go ahead and grab all of the fortune books because I definitely want to apply that to my pickaxe. We also got tokenator books, which I probably want to give to someone. Yeah, let me go ahead and apply these fortune books. Let's see what fortune we have now, because we've been doing that. Oh my gosh, 2400 fortunes, or 2420. Not bad. And we still have all of these keys to open. I'm just gonna go ahead and open them on my own and bring y'all back if we get anything good. All right, we went ahead and opened all the crates. I didn't really get anything too good, but let me go ahead and slap all this stuff in here. Now, all these extra pickaxes and stuff, I'm probably just gonna give away in a stream, probably just a mass drop party at my plot. But I think it is finally time to max out Jackhammer. We have Jackhammer 1300. If I go ahead and do slash enchant, I can actually click Q, which is B in my case, which is basically my drop button, and it will max it out using all of my tokens and go as far as I can. So I do not think, I mean, I do have 300 million tokens, which is an insane amount, but I don't even know if that's gonna get me max Jackhammer. But here we go. 3, 2, 1, bang. How many? Oh my gosh, it just gave me 2212 levels, which got us to 3556 Jackhammer. Boys, we are only 1500 off of having our pickaxe maxed out in the Jackhammer department, which is pretty insane. And honestly, I have $5.7 quadrillion. I could probably trade that in for a lot of tokens. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to first go to the mine and see if I could tell a difference, which I probably will be able to. And then I'm going to ask around in chat who is selling tokens. And then I'm going to look for the best deal, of course, and probably just spend all my money on tokens. All right, boys. So I'm here at Z-Mine, and honestly, it's procking a lot. As you can see, it just procked there. I'm probably going to get it to proc again. There you go. Like, honestly, this Jackhammer 3000, when we have it, 3000, I'm trying to find it, 3550 is pretty freaking good. I can't even imagine having it maxed out. Like, the amount of time it's going to proc is going to be kind of insane, I think. So, the pickaxe itself is already god tier. Like, as you see, just proc just like that. So, pretty freaking good. I cannot wait to get this boy maxed out. But now I'm going to go ahead and ask around in chat to try to start buying tokens. Well, boys, as you can see, my chat is popping. I set up a little sign. I learned how to do it. It took me about 30 minutes, but basically, people can sell me 10,000 tokens for $250 billion. So my money has not really moved much. I still have 5 quadrillion and I have 30 million tokens. So people, I don't know if this is too good of a deal. I'm selling it for too cheap or something like that, because there's a lot of people here starting to concern me. But I mean, I'm getting some tokens, so I think I'll work with that. I definitely need to set up a sign that's like the same thing, just like times 5 both numbers, so people can do it quicker. But yeah, for now, I'm just banking up the freaking tokens, boys. All right, well, your boy is bankrupt. I have almost no money. I mean, I still have 170 billion, but like, that's not much on the server. But I do have 244 million tokens, which is a lot. So we're gonna go ahead and do slash enchant and try to max out Jackhammer. Now, I know I'm definitely not gonna get it maxed out in this video, just because it's way too much of a grind. But we're gonna go ahead and buy the max mount. 3, 2, 1, bang. And we just got 1,000. Oh my gosh, wait, what are we at? Yo, wait, what are we at? What are we at? What are we at? What are we at? Oh my gosh, 4,666. We are actually so close, boys. We're like honestly 340 off, I think. Oh my gosh, or 334 off to be exact. But, dude, we're actually close. All right, and then Aang just gave me... No way! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh, how many tokens? This is 100 million? 100 million, right? No way! Okay, we're getting it maxed out. Mark that, boys. Check that, we're maxing it out. Oh my gosh, I just... Okay, I broke the chair. So, I don't know how to say your name. I'm gonna mess this up. I'm gonna butcher it so much. Aang's paint... I don't know, dude. Just roast me in the comment section. I don't know how to say it, but... Are you kidding me? 100,000 tokens? 100 million tokens. Not 100,000, 100 million. We're going to get our pickaxe maxed out. Slash enchant. Oh my gosh. Here we go. Bang. Maxed out. 334. Holy crap. Jackhammer 5000. And we still, okay, they actually took so many tokens. Thank goodness he gave me that, because I didn't know it was going to take like 86 million tokens to do that. Oh my gosh. Shout out to you right here. Y'all see the username. I'm not going to try to pronounce it again because I am just not good at it. But we're going to go over to Warp Z and try this out. Yo, I don't even know. I don't know what to expect here. Okay, let's see it. How often are we going to get a proc here? Come on, give me a proc. Give me a proc pretty soon. Don't let me down. Okay, there we go. Okay, this is OP. So I've actually been talking to one of the better players on the server named Two Rivers, and he told me I need to buy a private mine. Now, we're going to go ahead and do slash buy Mystic Real. Let me try to find the private mines. Here we go. Private mine. Okay. Oh, okay. $41. Oh, dude, that is a GG. Holy cow. Now, the thing is, it's a little cheeky moment of Slate Plays, something I'm doing. When I started the server, we actually got a $50 buycraft voucher for having like a 15-man cell, and I haven't used it. So, you know what? I'm going to think about it. Next clip, I may buy myself one of those. We'll see. I'm going to see if I can still find that buycraft voucher gift card code and see if it still works. And if it does, I'll bring y'all back, and we'll probably have our own private mine. All right, boys. Well, we got the private mine. As you can see, let's freaking go. I did have the voucher. It still works, so that's pretty freaking hype. Now, if I do slash P mine and then go to my mines, I should have it, right? Your mine. Let's freaking go. Here we go. Okay, let's go to it. I don't even... Oh, yo. This is going to be so nice, having my own private freaking mine. Literally, no one's going to be on here. I think it sells for a good amount of money. I mean, it freaking has to, but there we go. Jackhammer just procced. Oh, my gosh. Yo, this is nice. This is freaking nice. I mean, it's a tier 3 private mine. It has to be probably one of the better blocks on the server. So I'm not even worried about the money, to be honest. I just love how often Jackhammer is procking here. This is freaking amazing. Holy crap, it feels good to have my own mine. All right, boys. Well, I think that's gonna end off this video. If you did make it to the very end of the video, please tell me in the comment section, because I really want to know who the true Slate Army supporters are. And if you enjoyed the video, tell me. And also, if you want to share it with one friend, it literally helps way more than you think. But yeah, make sure to check out the server, slate.mindjunkie.com, and that's gonna end off this video. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.